Our topic is how to find Bahir-shur on the chart. On the chart, we can see this compass rose. Okay? In the compass rose, we can read here. So it is very small, so we will make it in lines. Okay? Now, we will find the variation on 2020 at present. Because at 2010, this is the variation of 2010, 5 degrees, 30 minutes west. And the annual or yearly change is 2 east. So, we will find the variation on 2020. Okay? We will find the variation on 2020. All you have to do is subtract. Okay? Subtract. 2020 minus 2010 is, okay, 10 years. 10 years and the yearly change is 2 minutes east. So 10 years times 2 minutes is equals to 20 minutes. Okay. Since this is a different name west and east, this is a decreasing. So since this is a decreasing, we will use this 20 minutes as a decreasing, okay? Again, this is a difference, so this is decreasing, okay? So 20 minutes minus 30 minutes minus 20 minutes is, sorry, 30 minus 20 is 10, okay? 10 minutes, and 5 degrees, okay? Now, whatever the name here will be used always here, okay? Whatever it is east, then we will put here east, okay? Now, if, for example, this is west, okay? This is west. So, same name, add. The procedure is plus, okay? If, same name. And still, use this sign below, okay? But it is east, so, okay? Now, another thing, if in the compass goes writing here, it says here that 2 minutes increase. So, we will use the plus. Okay? 2 minutes, the annual increase. So, same procedure. 10 years times 2 equals 20. It says here increase. So, we will plus. So, this will become a 50. Okay, same procedure. We use this. Whatever it is the sign, or east or west, we will use here. Okay? And another thing also is that if written in the chart is decrease, okay? Decrease. So, decrease, same procedure. Okay, so this will become 10 minutes. Again, it is rest because rest is here. Okay? But in the original is 2 minutes is the annual change. Okay? So, in 2020, the variation is 5 degrees, 10 minutes west. Okay? And this is 20 here. Okay.